Rush to Judgment by Mark Lane has gained a vast number of readers in the recent groundswell of skepticism about the findings of the Warren Report. The author has some highly provocative and controversial things to say, so please greet Mr. Mark Lane. We're already having a little disagreement here. Well, the commercial's wrong. What were you saying, David?
Well, I think I disagree almost totally with Mark Lane on several counts. I don't know where to begin.
Let me show you some, just in case we have a chance. That is a picture of Jack Ruby. And this was taken 5 minutes after the assassination in front of the Texas School Book Depository building. The commission said Ruby was not there. This is a picture showing how the commission published it. He wasn't there when they published the picture because they cropped him out.
Chief Justice Warren and that commission of notable
Americans. Tell me something about some facts instead of your deep fake, Chief Justice.
You're accusing them of deliberate malfeasance.
You are part of the media which prevented the American people from finding out what
you
happened until now.
You are alarming the American people.
I say the American people should be alarmed. I have a right to know who killed our president and why he died. And we can't get that from the Warren Report.